gentlemen, now making his way to the field, let's welcome the Chiefs number one fan. It's